Okay, guys, how do you read me now? Still no sound? Yogesh? No sound, is it? Okay, Manish, is it okay now? Background sound. Yeah, there is a little background sound of the system. So do bear with it. So Manish Sharma, Yogesh Singh, all of you, welcome to this YouTube session. I think there have been hiccups. There's some problem in uploading the videos, right? So there was some technical glitch. So I hope it is okay now. Right. So this is what we are going to talk about today is for OLQs, right? The sports play a very important part in developing a lot of qualities, you know, that can be developed through sports. And these qualities are what we call, you know, your building your courage, your team spirit, your cooperation, right? Sharing things, taking responsibility, initiating things, and, you know, having that competitive spirit in you. So all these are leadership qualities. And this is what in different ways we call as OLQ, officer-like qualities, right? So sports help to develop these qualities to a very great extent. So that's why I decided that, you know, I must share this information with you guys, that what all qualities you can develop through games and sports. Now, you would have participated in a lot of games and sports. So what is it that, you know, you have developed through those? So we will have a look at these, right? So you all play, now all of you just write two games that you play. If you can just, write down two game sports that you play or you have played. Okay, so this is a quick brief about myself. I'm Group Captain Rajesh Pandey, a former Air Force officer, graduated from NDA, and have put in over 31 years of service in the Air Force, over 4,000 selection interviews, been a head of training division at Defense Institute of Psychological Research, trained senior officers from the services as interviewing officers, overseen the training of GTOs and psychologists, and been an interview consultant. Now, as a leader, you know, you have to have that knowledge of how exactly to go ahead and tackle a situation. You have to take the lead and show to the people how you can move forward, right? So a leader is one who knows the way, goes the way, and shows the way, right? I was conferenced out from 14 SSB Allahabad. I faced problem in digital task in HGT and FGT. Okay, Manish Sharma. So don't worry. You know, there has to be something that, you know, you need to work about. Tell me what all games do you all identify with, you know, we have these team games. So can you see these? Can you all identify yourself with any of these games? You have soccer here, right? You have cricket, women's hockey, kho-kho, NBA, then volleyball. Okay. Would you like to tell me what all games have you participated in? Cricket and football. Okay, that's very nice. Cricket and football. So, do you think you have gained in certain ways? You know, you have developed certain qualities. Okay, then we also have individual games. No, these are all Olympic games. Archery, right? You have then this swimming, artistic swimming, lawn tennis. Okay, Surya Narayan football. Very good. Badminton, athletics. Anybody taking part in athletics in your annual sports meets or otherwise? You know, there are a lot of learners I've seen. You know, there are about 3-4 good boxers. The badminton players, you know, played at national level, right? So these are all Unacademy learners. Baseball, softball, basketball, beach volleyball, boxing, cycling, diving, equestrian events. Okay, so Manish Sharma has participated in 100 meters also, 200 meters, very nice. Right. So, do you think you have gained something from participation in cricket, in football? Some quality have you developed? Okay, Surya Narayan, you have played football. Drive. Okay, very nice. And besides drive, you know, you are playing football. That is a team game. So, there are so many people who are also playing with you. So do you get to interact with them? Do you develop a team spirit or no? Are you better off having played football, developed your team spirit, learn to share, learn to take victories and defeats? Okay, so OLQ kya hota hai? You know, officer-like qualities that we look for in the SSB. Theek hai? So these are, I'll just mention it for the sake of, reference, right? Khali reference ke liye main yahan pe mention kar raha hu. We will not get into the details of this, but there is definitely a correlation jisko main bahut ek detail mein apne courses mein samjhata hu. And those will be clear to you. So first is planning and organizing. Okay, that is factor one. Jisme planning and organizing hum check karte hain. So isme one is effective intelligence, right? Ek hoti hai aapki basic intelligence, and then there is also this. Okay, so let me just refresh. Huh? Okay, Shashi Mohan, good evening. Welcome on this session. Ek basic intelligence ko aap kis tarah effectively utilize karte ho? Aapka jo, you know, you may be very intelligent person, आपका IQ level बहुत अच्छा हो सकता है, लेकिन उसको आप किस तरह से practically use करते हो? So that is something which is called the effective intelligence, right? Reasoning ability, आपका किस तरह का grasp है, आपका reception कैसा है, and how do you, you know, methodically think about things, right? Organizing ability, आई थिंक दैट इज सेल्फ एक्सप्लेनेटरी. आप रिसोर्सेज किस तरह से यूज करते हो, अपने को किस तरह से एक्सप्रेस करते हो, राइट. देन यू हैव सोशल एडजस्टमेंट. नो, इट्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फैक्टर. सोशल एडजस्टमेंट इज वन ऑफ द आई वुड से अ क्रिटिकल फैक्टर दैट वी लाइक टू सी इन द कैंडिडेट्स. और ये जो चीज है आपकी सबसे ज्यादा यूज होती है ड्यूरिंग द और डेवलप होती है ड्यूरिंग टीम गेम्स, राइट. आर यू एबल टू हियर मी? आर यू गेटिंग द ऑडियो करेक्ट? ओके. जस्ट गिव मी, आई थिंक देयर इज समथिंग आई नीड टू फिक्स हियर. ओके, सीएपीएफ में आएगा. सी, इन सीएपीएफ आल्सो दिस इज आर्म्ड पुलिस फोर्सेस, राइट. बेसिकली देयर आल्सो यू रिक्वायर योर पर्सनालिटी टू बी गुड. ओके, सो दे आल्सो रिक्वायर पीपल विद गुड पर्सनालिटी. पर्सनालिटी आपकी कैसे बनती है? Through, you know, how do you develop these personalities? आप जब कोई गेम खेलते हो, since we are talking about, you know, OLQs or leadership qualities developed through sports and games, तो हम उसी के स्पेसिफिकली हम बात करेंगे कि स्पोर्ट्स और गेम्स से आप किस किस तरह की क्वालिटीज डेवलप कर सकते हो, ठीक है. सो definitely it's not only CAPF, right. So any leadership role requires certain qualities in a person. Armed forces, your CAPF also very important. It is in fact important in all the leadership roles. Last year there was a, you know, this half marathon and then those roadie type events. So in that, the among the top 10 people, there were three CEOs of multinational companies, right. So they were participating, and they these kind of activities have benefited them. Okay, so no doubt that developing these qualities, leadership qualities, is very much possible through games and sports, right. So aapka, jaise maine bola, social adjustment jo hai, this gets social adaptability. Okay, Sanam, Kopal, how you guys? I hope you're getting the thing. Sanam, is it okay? Is the reception okay now? Yeah. Then cooperation. You learn to cooperate when you are playing team games, right? You're playing football, you're playing volleyball, you're playing basketball. You cannot progress in that game. You cannot win the game unless until you are cooperating with your other players. You've seen that Chak De India, right? You seen, how many have seen that Chak De movie? Shah Rukh Khan. Right. So, have you seen those two female leads, the forwards? initially they were not cooperating with each other, right? Everyone was going his way. Both the lead players, lead forwards were going their own way for their own reasons. But till the time they started cooperating with each other, the team never went, the team never won. Okay. Okay, welcome back, Vijay, Sanam, Kopal, Surya Narayan, right? And you also, you develop a sense of responsibility. You are the captain of the team. Have you seen those who have been following cricket? They would have known how Virat Kohli, the cricketer, as a young cricketer, his how he came across in Australia during the initial days when he was a youngster. Right. So now that he is the captain of the team, he has become more responsible. Now that kind of a behavior, which was very aggressive and maybe, perhaps not so much desirable when he was a youngster. Right. So I hope you understand what I'm referring to. Okay, so now that he is a captain, he is a much more responsible person. Okay, so you develop these responsibilities, you develop these qualities as you progress in these games. Other OLQs, right? Of course, it's not a class on OLQ. I'm just mentioning it, like I said, for reference sake. Initiative, another very important leadership quality. Initiative, aap kaise lete ho? If you are in games or sports, unless you take initiative, aap football khel rahe ho, aapko kuch initiative leke aapko aage jana, isn't it? You can't wait for somebody to just pass you. You have to go ahead and ask for that ball to be given to you, right? That pass to be given to you. So the same thing happens in lot of other sports and in lot of other arenas as well. Self-confidence. Okay. A person who doesn't play sports, games, etc. And compared to a person who has been playing sports, right? The kind of confidence that you develop. Okay. Kopal Srivastav. Tell me what kind of games and sports have you played? Has it helped you? Okay, we have Sanam Singh, who has reached the national level in badminton, right? So, Sanam, don't you think playing badminton, representing your university, your college, your university, your state, right, has added to your confidence? If it was not for badminton, if it was not for representing your university at that level, would your confidence have been as much as it is today? Right? Okay, then comes your speed of decision. Games, you have hockey. You got to really, pass it fast. You have to take that split second decision. Okay, computer games, video games, right? So Surya Narayan, you also agree with that, isn't it? Ability to influence. Now, when you are in a leadership role, you are the captain of the team, or you are planning to give out a particular strategy for winning that match, you have to convince the guys. Okay? Again, getting back to that Chakde film, okay? So there, you have seen how the coach, he was able to influence the team, right? So as a captain also, you influence your members of the team members, and then you are able to motivate them and get the best out of them. Okay, so this you will only develop when you have a chance. Agar aap khelogay nahi, aap kisi se interaction nahi karoge, or aisi pressure situations mein, then obviously, you can only think about it, but you cannot actually experience it. Theek hai? So then liveliness, keeping up that good cheer despite obstacles, despite obstructions, despite setbacks. आप अगर you know गेम खेल रहे हो, आपके ऊपर चार गोल हो गए and you know only 10 minutes are left, at that time you maintain that cheer, you maintain that josh, you maintain that energy, right, that enthusiasm. So usko jab aap karte ho, usi se aap wo char goal score karke bhi, you know, you score maybe 5 goals and win the match in the last last minute itself, provided you have been able to you know maintain that lively attitude. Okay, do you agree? How many people have been in such situations where this, you know, being lively till the end in the face of almost in the face of defeat, right? Lively people, they snatch victory out in the face of defeat also. Determination, okay, goes without saying. Very, jise aap willpower bhi hum bol sakte hain, perseverance bol sakte hain, right? So you can, you know, call these have different shades. Okay, isko iske bare mein aap se main kabhi on the plus courses I will talk about this, right? So do get connected, and as you are seeing, this is the kind of the kind of interaction in the Unacademy plus classes is something what you are experiencing right now. Okay, find happiness in failures. Vijay Mishra, I will not really say happiness in failures. They do not get demoralized in failures. Okay, finding happiness in failures is not really the right example to give. Okay, not getting demoralized even if you are failing or even if you are trailing. Let us say aap match khel rahe ho, aap you know basketball khel rahe ho, aap 10 points se piche ho, so last ke 3 minute bache hain, you can still score, no, the aap 10 points score kar sakte ho, isn't it? So the it is more about bouncing back, being able to take those failures, right, and yet maintain that enthusiasm. Okay, courage, adventure sports, boxing. Okay, you know, those people who are doing this, obviously these sport and these events, they require you to have courage. So aap jaise maybe, you know, sport like boxing or sport like bungee jumping and things like that. Okay, so they do definitely require courage. Aapko thoda sa usko develop karna hi padta hai aur develop ho jata hai. See, courage is not that something which cannot be developed. It can be developed through different training. Okay, different participation. Okay, Rahul Jaikar, good evening, how are you? Stamina, of course. I think कोई भी स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन है वो इतना प्रैक्टिस करता है और उस प्रैक्टिस के वजह से ही उसमें स्टैमिना बिल्ड होता है. नो, देयर इज स्टैमिना में, देयर इज वन थिंग कॉल्ड मेंटल स्टैमिना एंड वन इज फिजिकल स्टैमिना. सो वन हैज़ टू हैव मेंटल स्टैमिना, और मेंटल स्टैमिना भी धीरे धीरे आप में बढ़ जाता है, राइट, एज यू फाइंड मोर सक्सेस, एज यू आर exposed to more pressure situations, or वहाँ पर as a team आप खेलते हो, then you start getting that confidence कि नहीं, पिछली बार हम हार रहे थे लेकिन हमने, you know, जोश के साथ में खेला and we were able to win the match. So in such a case you are again able to build that mental stamina as well. You get that belief कि you can do it, right? Okay, so for your information, there has been a research by British Universities and College Sport, Bucks, that the graduates, right, that study has found that graduates who participated in sports at university earn on an average 18% more than the non-sporting counterparts, right? So this is a clear study. It's a based on a research trekking and hiking can be considered as sports or not? Yes, very much. Adventure activities, these can be considered as sport. All right. So, absolutely, British University, okay, UK. Right? So, there is a clear-cut advantage of being sportsman. Okay? The other research also from the same says that 94% of the employers agreed to the fact that there is a clear linkage between employability and sports participation. Okay, so good, the companies that require people to, you know, lead their teams, they would like to have sportsmen rather than those people who are not into games and sports. Okay, so this is a result of a research. So obviously, you know, all I'm sure jitne bhi aaj participate kar rahe hain is YouTube mein, all of them have been playing games and sports, right? So just again, will you like to write what kind of games and sports are you participating, each one of you? Can you just write down clearly, quickly? Okay, so there are footballers, there are badminton, athletics, cricket, athletics. Okay, very nice. So let us see. No, you can, I am table tennis. Okay, very good. So I have listed certain, you know, sports aur unse aapko kya kya fayde hote hain, right? Volleyball. Now this, no, you people only have said, no, you have gained in confidence by playing volleyball, right? You develop team spirit. You also develop to some extent courage. Okay. Right. So if you play football, then obviously, strength, stamina, teamwork, sharing, learn to share, learn to cooperate, okay, self-discipline, concentration, okay, jab aap, when you are going to take that penalty kick, okay, how many people have taken that penalty kick in those deciders? Anyone? Okay, Suman Kumari. Okay, Suman Kumari, your question that those who have not played games and sports, they are at a disadvantage. Okay, I will like to just say here is कि अगर आपने गेम्स एंड स्पोर्ट्स खेले हैं तो आप में कुछ क्वालिटीज हैं जो डेवलप होती हैं. नाउ आई एम नॉट सेइंग दोज हु डू नॉट प्ले गेम्स एंड स्पोर्ट्स दे डोंट हैव दीज क्वालिटीज, बट इफ यू हैव दोज क्वालिटीज इन लेट अस से ओके आई एम एड्रेसिंग सुमन. ठीक है. So you have qualities, those who are not playing games and sports, they also have qualities. But if you have, let us say, a quality, um, in the measure of 5 out of 10. ठीक है, if you play sports, you can increase it to 7 out of 10. Okay, or it could even go to 8 out of 10. You getting, Suman Kumari? Okay, Sanam has played volleyball in NCC camp and the battalion has won. Okay, that's very nice. very nice school penalty and missed. So, are you realizing, you know, the kind of concentration, the kind of pressure that, you know, you face when you are playing these games and sports, right? Even I have missed a penalty kick, right? But on different occasions, by concentrating, by focusing more, you know, I also hit a banana kick from the corner kick, right? And scored a goal through a banana kick, right? So, okay, so that is, so all these things, they require some concentration, right? And this is how you develop. Okay, good. So, Suman Kumari, I am not saying that, you know, jo games nahi khelte hain, unme ye qualities nahi hoti hain. All I am saying is that these games help you to improve upon these qualities, right? Okay, so if you play hockey, then, you know, the kind of stamina that you develop is great. Okay, you develop strength, you develop stamina, you develop decision making, coordination, right? Because hockey is a fast game, right? It's pretty fast. तो आपको किसको पास देना है, किसको नहीं देना है, पीछे देना है, आगे देना है, right? And how you going to make a move towards scoring the goal? You need to think very quickly, right? So that decision making is important. And ये आप धीरे-धीरे develop करते हो. Suman Kumari, are you getting the point? Right? I'm sure if you have not played games and sports, you would have at least witnessed them. ओके, यहाँ पे कौन बॉक्सर है? यहाँ पे एनीबडी बॉक्सर हियर? ओके, सो करेज डेफिनेटली वन ऑफ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वालिटी दैट यू डेवलप. स्ट्रेंथ, विल पावर. ओके, यू रिक्वायर अ लॉट ऑफ विल पावर while, you know, you are boxing. Okay, so there are plenty of boxers in the kind, in, you know, various groups that I am teaching on or guiding on the Unacademy Plus, one of the courses, CDS, that SSB course. So at least there are 2 to 3 boxers who have made it to the state level and maybe even higher. Okay, stamina, without doubt, any sport without stamina, without practice, you cannot play well. Can we say the competitive computer games can also help in developing some qualities? Yes, very much. I'll come to those games later, right? Endurance, reflexes. No, reflexes, boxing mein भी आपके रिफ्लेक्सेस बहुत फास्ट होने चाहिए, राइट? सो यू डू डेवलप दीज. यू प्ले लॉन टेनिस, राइट? देन यू गेट टू मीट न्यू पीपल. प्लानिंग आपको करना पड़ता है, स्ट्रेंथ डेवलप करते हो. यू प्ले चेस. नाउ चेस अगेन इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट गेम, राइट? यू डेवलप प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग स्किल्स, राइट? यू डेवलप स्पेशल इंटेलिजेंस. Spatial intelligence is something that, you know, you visualize something happening 5 moves ahead. तो आप कौन सा प्यादा कहाँ पे जाएगा, कौन सा वजीर और यू नो ऑल दोज जो मोहरे हैं आपके वो किस पोजीशन में जाएंगे, यू आर विजुअली यू नो यू आर ट्राइंग टू विजुअलाइज देम इन फ्यूचर. सो इसको स्पेशल इंटेलिजेंस भी बोलते हैं, राइट. सो ये आपकी डेवलप होती है, कंसंट्रेशन आपका डेवलप होता है, आईक्यू. यू नो इफ यू इफ द स्मॉल चिल्ड्रन आई मीन एज अ स्मॉल चाइल्ड यू स्टार्ट पिकिंग अप गेम लाइक चेस, आपका बेसिक आईक्यू काफ़ी डेवलप हो सकता है. या स्ट्रैटेजी, टीम वर्क. ओके, लेट मी जस्ट कम टू सम अदर गेम्स एंड स्पोर्ट्स. ओके, सो निखिल छेत्री. ओके, दिस इज व्हाट यू वांट टू नो, इजंट इट. सो और कौन कौन से गेम खेलते हो निखिल? तो आई एम नॉट वेरी अप टू डेट विद द काइंड ऑफ वीडियो गेम्स, कैन यू जस्ट टेल मी सम ऑफ द गेम्स? बैडमिंटन ऑल्सो रिक्वायर्स, आई विल कम टू दैट सनम, राइट. ओके, दैट इज योर सेइंग सी एस जी ओ, राइट. यू एक्सप्लेन टू दिस मी दिस टू मी इन द लास्ट क्लास. ओके, व्हाट अबाउट अदर्स, एनी वर्चुअल रियलिटी गेम्स? ओके, सो इन दीज गेम्स यू डेवलप प्लानिंग. ओके, आपके रिफ्लेक्सेस बहुत फास्ट होने चाहिए, यू नीड टू हैव अ वेरी गुड ग्रास्प, ठीक है. अटेंशन टू डिटेल्स, आप पबजी खेल रहे हो या कुछ भी गेम खेल रहे हो, नो यू नीड टू बी वेरी अटेंटिव एंड यू नो अलर्ट एज टू व्हाट ऑल इज हैपनिंग, व्हाट ऑल इज चेंजिंग इन द बैकग्राउंड. ओके, स्वप्निल बच्छल, मैंने खो खो खेला था सेकेंडरी स्कूल में लेकिन उसके बाद नहीं खेला, क्या देखो खाली आप खो खो खेलने की वजह से या फुटबॉल खेलने की वजह से आप एसएसबी क्लियर कर जाओगे, आई कैन नॉट गारंटी दैट. ओके, मैं खाली यहाँ पे ये बोल रहा हूँ कि आप कोई अगर गेम खेलते हो तो आपकी कुछ न कुछ क्वालिटीज़ हैं जो हम जिन्हें लीडरशिप क्वालिटी बोलते हैं, उसमें आपका इजाफा होता है, राइट. सो यू इम्प्रूव अपॉन दोज क्वालिटीज इफ़ यू हैव बीन प्लेइंग सर्टन गेम्स, राइट, गेम्स एंड स्पोर्ट्स, राइट. तो जैसा हम देख रहे हैं यहाँ पे, दीज गेम्स ऑल्सो इम्प्रूव योर फोकस, राइट, मल्टीटास्किंग, डिसीजन मेकिंग, प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग. निखिल, ओके, या कॉल ऑफ ड्यूटी, वेरी ओल्ड एंड पॉपुलर गेम, राइट. ओके, लेट मी कम टू सनम, विल फील बैड. बैडमिंटन, ओके सनम, यू टेल मी व्हाट क्वालिटीज यू हैव डेवलप्ड थ्रू बैडमिंटन. I can think of one is concentration. Yeah, this is Sanam. Sanam is a state level player of badminton. Okay, so let's firstly congratulate Sanam. Appreciate Sanam for his, playing at state level for his university. सेल्फ कॉन्फिडेंस, यस. सोशल एडेप्टेबिलिटी, ठीक है. यू ऑल्सो डेवलप गुड रिफ्लेक्सेस, ठीक है. right? एंड आपकी बॉडी में फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी भी होनी चाहिए, राइट? ओके, सो एवरी गेम हैज गॉट सर्टन काइंड ऑफ यू नो क्वालिटीज विच आर रिक्वायर्ड. नो देर आर basketball has got some uniqueness, football has got some uniqueness, cricket has got some uniqueness. So every game has got certain uniqueness, to usme wo quality jyada develop hoti hai. But if you say in general, okay, in outdoor games, yeah, reasoning ability also. So let us see what all is. जब हम टीम वर्क की बात करते हैं, सो दे से देर इज नो आई इन द टीम वर्क. ओके, इट इज ऑल अबाउट वी, इट इज ऑल अबाउट अस. सो इफ अ बोट रेस आप अगर कर रहे हो, बोट विल ओनली रेस एट इट्स फास्टेस्ट व्हेन ऑल रोवर्स मूव इन वन रिदम. ठीक है, व्हाइल्स अ गोल स्कोर्ड इन फुटबॉल इज थैंक्स टू द वेरिंग स्किल सेट्स ऑफ द टीम. आपने टग ऑफ वॉर खेला होगा, हाउ मेनी पीपल हैव प्लेड टग ऑफ वॉर? राइट, सो इन गेम लाइक यू नो कॉम्पिटिशन लाइक टग ऑफ वॉर, यू नो यू हैव टू बी इन सिंक विद ईच अदर. जब आप बोलते हो पुल, तो एवरीवन मस्ट बी पुलिंग एट दैट स्पेसिफिक मोमेंट, राइट? तभी आप जीत सकते हो, तभी आपका फोर्स जो है वो मल्टीप्लाई हो सकता है. यस योगेश, गुड इवनिंग. इन कॉलेज, या सो यू रियलाइज द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ दैट यू नो वर्किंग विद द टीम and cooperating, then working in sync. ठीक है, because अगर आप एक particular moment पे pressure या pull नहीं करोगे तो it will get diluted. ठीक है, physically very fit. Okay, so working with okay. So even virtual reality games, some of these games, you also benefit from them, right? So if you are doing, let us say, those who are going for Air Force, right? So you have to clear CPSS, okay, Computerized Pilot Selection System, okay? इसको पहले PABT भी बोलते थे, पायलट एप्टीट्यूड बैटरी टेस्ट. कैन CISF प्ले क्रिकेट? ऑफ कोर्स, व्हाई नॉट? फॉर लीडिंग और नॉट, आई एम इंटरेस्टेड इन स्पोर्ट्स, इवन डू नॉट रीड स्पोर्ट न्यूज एंड आई एवर स्किप स्पोर्ट क्वेश्चन इन एग्जाम. देव रावत, अगर आप स्पोर्ट्स खेलते हो तो आपको स्पोर्ट्स के बारे में भी पता होना चाहिए, पता होगा. अगर आप कोई एक्टिविटी करते हो उसके बारे में आप बता सकते हो, इज़न्ट इट? सो कमिंग बैक टू यू नो सम ऑफ दीज कंप्यूटर गेम्स, ओके, दे कैन हेल्प यू परफॉर्म वेल इन दिस. एयरफोर्स में आप अगर फ्लाइंग के लिए जा रहे हो, यू हैव टू पास दिस पायलट एप्टीट्यूड बैटरी टेस्ट, और आजकल इसको बोलते हैं कंप्यूटराइज पायलट सिलेक्शन सिस्टम, राइट? सो दिस दोज हु हैव बीन प्लेइंग कंप्यूटर गेम्स, दे आर एबल टू डू वेल हेयर एज वेल. ओके, सो नो, इट इज नॉट मैंडेटरी टू बी player in SSB. It is not mandatory to be a good player in SSB, right? What is important is that, no, you should be interacting with people. You should be able to mix around with people. Not necessary ki aapko bahut games and sports mein aapka interest ho. Aisa jaruri nahi hai. Okay. Right, so Swapnil Bachal, not mandatory to play sports to clear SSB, right? Lekin agar aap khelte ho to aap mein kuch na kuch cheeze develop hoti hain, right? So what else you develop through khelte ho, तो आप ये चीजें आप में और अच्छी तरह से डेवलप हो सकती हैं, ठीक है? So sport is crucial to any future employment, whether you are in charge or not. Okay, making tough decisions about the team list or the workforce, developing the ability to inspire, motivate and lead your colleagues. These are the skills that are always in demand. ठीक है, चाहे वो armed forces हो, चाहे कोई industry हो, चाहे कोई MNC हो, corporate हो, कोई भी लीडर जो है, he has to take tough decisions. अगर आप कैप्टन बनते हो किसी फुटबॉल के खो-खो टीम और it can be anything, so you have to take decisions. आपको किसी प्लेयर को बोलना पड़ता है कि नो भाई आप बैठो अभी, we cannot entertain you, right? So we are going to play रमेश in place of सुरेश. Okay. So, Suresh ko ho sakta hai bura lage, but as a captain, let us say Dev Rawat, okay, Dev Rawat is the captain of a particular sport. So, wo bol sakta hai ki bhai, Sanam, abhi aap thoda sa rest karo aur Sumedh ko khelne do, right? So, you have to take these kind of decisions and that is how you develop these decision making skills also. You getting that? Swapnil, are you getting the kind of advantages that can accrue while playing games? Time management. Agar aap, now you guys are also preparing for exams, you are also playing. ठीक है, तो आपको दोनों में juggle करना पड़ता है कि any sportsman wanting to do well in academics as well, will know the importance of juggling daily training sessions with the demands of lectures, seminars, self-study, and act as practice for making a work-life balance in real world. ठीक है, so आपको थोड़ा सा prioritize करना पड़ता है, ठीक है? You have to prioritize your routine. ओके, आपको बेटर टाइम मैनेजमेंट करना पड़ता है. ओके, सो जनरली द इनफैक्ट यू विल रियलाइज, आई कैन वॉच फॉर इट व्हेन आई वाज देयर, व्हेनेवर आई एम मोर बिजी आई एम मोर एफिशिएंट, राइट? सो अगर आप ज़्यादा एक्टिविटी कर रहे हो, यू आल्सो फाइंड टाइम टू डू गुड थिंग्स और मेनी थिंग्स. Is that right, Sanam, Nikhil? Okay, Simanchal Mishra, good evening. Right, so when you have to play sports and also you have to study well. Okay, I was talking to one of the very senior IITN, okay, so he is a very, very senior position in multinational company, okay, and IIT guy, he's from a Senex school. So I asked him, I said, tum thoda sa padhaku kisam ke insaan hoge, so you would have been more to studies rather than games, right? Okay, are you people getting the video? Okay, is it okay now? So sports also help you to handle pressure. Okay. So it's all about adrenaline. ठीक है, वो जो जोश होता है, तो आप में दो energy level which is there, right? From preparing for a big game to standing on the start line of a final race, coping with high pressure situations. Is a natural occurrence in the sports. ठीक है, जैसे हमने अभी discuss किया था सनम, जब आप penalty kick ले रहे हो and the whole result of the match is depending on that penalty kick that you take. ठीक है, so the kind of pressure that you have at that point of time, या आप relay race कर रहे हो and in you are in the last lap. और आपके ऊपर डिपेंड करता है कि आप कवर अप अगर कर लेते हो सो आपकी टीम गोल्ड मेडल जीत सकती है, राइट? सो दिस आर द काइंड ऑफ प्रेशर्स दैट वन गेट्स एकस्टम टू, दैट वन गेट्स यूज्ड टू व्हाइल ही इज पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन गेम्स एंड स्पोर्ट्स, राइट? सो यू लर्न टू हैंडल प्रेशर. अ करियर इन आर्म्ड फोर्सेस कॉल्स फॉर हाई प्रेशर, हाई स्ट्रेस टॉलरेंस. ऑलवेज we would always value individuals who are capable of coping when times get tough. Okay, whether that be staying calm in an interview or facing the enemy, right? So as the saying goes, the tough get going when the going get tough, the going gets tough. Okay, or vice versa, when the going gets tough, it is the tough who get going. So and you definitely toughen up when you play game sports. Competition and sportsmanship. Wanting to win goes hand in hand with accepting defeat, and there is no better teacher than facing those failures, learning from the failures. Normal insan jo hai wo failures se ghabrata hai, lekin agar aap game sports mein khelte aaye ho, that you have faced these defeats, right? Every time you cannot be winning a match, every time you cannot be coming first or getting that podium finish. Sometimes you lose also, sometimes. So you learn to accept the failures also. So jobs mein bhi yahi hota hai, drive for success is sought by every employer and found in all sportsmen. However, learning to accept loss is a much tougher lesson, but can be much more valuable. Okay, so now coming to the crux, what I am offering on the Unacademy Plus, right? These are on Unacademy Plus courses. ठीक है. This is my educator code. So military service knowledge. Now if you're going to face a SSB interview, obviously you're going to be asked in the interview, okay, what do you know about Army? What do you know about Air Force? What do you know about Navy? Or what do you know about BSF, CRPF, CISF? Jo bhi aap interview, kis position ke liye aap ja rahe ho, kis service ke liye aap ja rahe ho, the सर्विस और दैट बोर्ड वुड लाइक टू नो कि वाई डू वॉन्ट टू ज्वाइन आर्मी, आपको आर्मी में एक ऐसा क्या इंटरेस्ट है, ठीक है, तो आपका इंटरेस्ट पता लगता है कि आपको कितनी नॉलेज है उसके बारे में. अगर जब आप किसी चीज़ में इंटरेस्टेड होते हो सो यू ऑल्सो ट्राई टू गेन सर्टन नॉलेज, ठीक है, उस विषय में उस टॉपिक के बारे में आप नॉलेज गेन करते हो, राइट. सो मिलिट्री सर्विस नॉलेज, इसके ऊपर आई एम गोइंग टू कम आउट विद अ शॉर्ट कोर्स. इट विल बी अबाउट 5 to 6 क्लासेस, राइट. सो दिस इज गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ऑन परहैप्स 24th, 25th, मे बी फ्रॉम 25th ऑफ फेब्रवरी, राइट, टिल 2nd मार्च और समथिंग लाइक दैट. ओके, सो दिस इज गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लाइक दिस, मिलिट्री सर्विस नॉलेज. तो इसमें आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट वेरियस सर्विस रिलेटेड. आप CRPF ज्वाइन करना चाहते हो, वेरी नाइस. सो CRPF के लिए भी देर आर यू नो एजुकेटर्स हु आर टीचिंग ऑन अनअकैडमी प्लस, राइट. सो आप को वो लोग मदद करेंगे उसमें. एंड एज फार एज द पर्सनैलिटी डेवलपमेंट इज कंसर्न, यू कैन ऑलवेज चूज दैट ऑल्सो. ओके, पर्सनैलिटी डेवलपमेंट के लिए भी आपको कोर्सेज मिल जाएंगे. सो देन आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट डू अ कोर्स इन मार्च, आई थिंक 1st week of March. Proven strategy to ace SSB. Okay. on YouTube, I do not have these sessions, right? But I will be, you know, coming on the YouTube, and there are some special classes also. Okay, तो उसमें आप देख सकते हो. Then there is another course, Discover Yourself, in which I'll help you identify your strengths and weak areas. This is like a demo class, and again, plus is very beneficial. You can opt for that. Yes. okay. आपको दूसरा सेम गेम्स एंड स्पोर्ट्स से, वी आर नॉट येट फिनिश्ड विद दिस. सो यू ऑल्सो लर्न हाउ टू मैनेज एंड हाउ टू बी रिस्पॉन्सिबल. ओके, वन ऑलवेज लर्न्स टेकिंग रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी इवन इफ इट इज स्मॉल वाइल प्लेइंग स्पोर्ट्स. सिक्योरिंग न्यू इक्विपमेंट, आपको अगर कोई मैच खेलना है, यू प्लेइंग क्रिकेट, राइट, आप मिलके क्रिकेट खेल रहे हो, सो यू नो वन चैप गेट्स द बॉल, वन चैप गेट्स द विकेट्स, वन गेट्स द बैट एंड थिंग्स लाइक दैट. Okay, raising funds and maintaining club members, you are just some of the tasks that required of the committee members. Commitment. Okay, so no medal is won without dedication, early starts and personal sacrifice. It is that grit, determination and focus given by all sportsmen to their sport that brings in great results. So, agar aap have you been playing games, sports, these are the qualities you would automatically improve in. ठीक है, so जब आप PIQ भरते हो, जब आप interview के लिए जो भी आपका form होता है, right, so उसको जब आप भरते हो, so do not forget to mention about your sporting triumphs. अगर आपको medal नहीं भी मिला है, you have not had any outstanding achievements, still at least if you have played something for some time, do mention this, right? Armed forces offer you one of the best infrastructure and opportunities. Even if you may not have been the sportiest at school, give it a try. It may boost some of your qualities. I am sure aaj ke session ke baad kuch log to motivate honge games sports khelne ke liye. How many people are motivated to play, you know, to start playing games and sports? Anybody or anyone wants to improve upon his, you know, list of sports. Okay, so you have these top faculties who are teaching CDS, FCAT, CAPF, right? All these guys are there in the Unacademy. Okay, yeah, so good. I'll be happy if I've been able to motivate some of you guys. Okay, so aapko so you get this exhaustive practice of previous year's subject wise questions, live solution of all previous year exam papers, training of time management, exclusively designed practice questions, live doubt clearing sessions. Okay, and these are some of the pricing plans. Now if you see this, a 1 month subscription may cost you this. Okay, a 3 month subscription. Now my suggestion is those who are preparing for SSB, ठीक है, अगर आप interview के लिए उसके कर रहे हो, then at least 3 month subscription. If you are preparing for a written plus SSB, then go for at least 6 month subscription. Okay. And for long term, you can always go for 12 month. I think this works out the best. If you use this referral code, right? So you are eligible to get a discount of 10%. So suppose if your 6 monthly subscription is 6,500. So minus 10% is 650 rupees. So that is what you will be able to save. So this is what it is going to cost you. So you're going to save that much, plus I'm sure in case you have other yeah, if you have been watching these classes, right? तो आप उसमें थोड़ा सा और अपना encash कर सकते हो. Sanam, can you just explain to them what about the referral? What about those other points that you earn? So I'll just call you back. Okay, Navjot Singh, how are you? Okay, so these are some of the courses. Now, this is the course you want to know, right, Sanam? Okay, so in addition to this, YouTube classes, Okay, YouTube classes I am taking on every Saturday, plus there are some special classes. Okay, so every Tuesdays and Fridays. So you can look for this referral educator code. And ye agar aap apne Unacademy ke homepage pe jaoge, type this referral code and you will get to know what kind of special classes I am going to cover in the next in the upcoming this thing. And of course YouTube also you can log into Unacademy short. Theek hai, Suman Kumari, have you got this? Okay, so the referral plans and the other things, I am telling you from my own experience. I also run a training institute where I conduct offline SSB guidance as well, SSB plus behavior modification modules. So if I were a student, I would have joined Unacademy Plus, right? Subscribed Unacademy Plus, because the kind of value that you get here compared to the money that you pay, it is at least 3 to 5, 4 times better than if you would have paid this for an offline course. Okay, so that is, I think, a very candid confession I am giving you, making a candid statement. ठीक है, so इसको आप थोड़ा सा ध्यान में रखो and go for Unacademy subscription. It is going to be immensely beneficial for all those guys who are going for various competitive exams. Okay, so I think with this we will close the session. And I do hope the session has been beneficial. So how did you find the session? Okay, so the importance of games and sports in molding or improving your OLQs. Okay, thank you, Sanam. Okay, so so there are a lot of qualities that you develop through games and sports. So do take up game sports. Even you don't have to be playing games and sports at a competitive level. Agar aap khelte ho to bahut achhi baat hai, but even otherwise, for better interaction, better I would say better stamina, better fitness, better recreation. Playing games and sports is definitely something that you need to give a serious thought to. Chalo, thank you very much and Jai Hind.